from what you're doing. It's time for Daily Download. Today we've got America's Idol Kelly Clarkson. Since you've been gone, since you've been gone. And because we love Green Day's American Idiot, we're hooking you up with another track off the album. Thanks to MidiRingtones.com and Tower Records, you can grab Wake Me Up When September Ends for free. And that's not all.
You wit, where you at, where you going?
Here to tell us all about his brand new album, Purple Haze, it's Cameron. All that, plus your favorite videos. It's happening right now on Daily Download.
Jellyfish, it is time to introduce our first guest. Give it up for America's sweetheart, ladies and gentlemen, Kelly Clarkson. Hello! How are you? Welcome. You look wonderful. Look at her. Damn. You look pretty.
Yeah.
Right, welcome. Welcome. She's like, yeah, whatever. Shut up.
In my questions. Grunge, yeah.
No, grunge is good. Grunge is cool. You got this cool record out called Breakaway.
I know. It just came out.
Cool. I know. Thanks. That's awesome. And, the title, where does that come from?
Breakaway? Well, it's obviously one of the singles on the record, but as well, it's just kind of a thing. It's really different from my first record, so it's kind of just kind of breaking away from that whole thing and doing something different. So.
And what's that whole thing you're breaking away from?
This is a lot more rock than the first one. The first one was more kind of Aretha Soul. This is more Janis Joplin.
Song, okay. So.
Yeah.
Janis is good.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
Little Big Brother in the Holding Company. All right, let's talk about Since You've Been Gone. Kind of little aggro in the video?
Angry? I was a little angry. Yeah. No, it's like everybody's been through that relationship where you think it's going right, and then all of a sudden, like, either, I don't know, someone cheats on you, or all of a sudden they're just like, I'm not into you, I'm into somebody else, and you're just like, oh, that's great for me.
Yeah, thanks.
So, you know, you always in the back of your head want to do something, like kick them or destroy their apartment or something, but you don't actually do it. But I was crazy enough to do it in my video, so we did it in the video.
So for all those people.
Yeah, if I was doing it for all the dumped people in the world.
Yeah.
That's what I was doing.
They're all here today. All right, let's check out this video right now. Would you like to introduce
yourself? Yeah, yeah. Okay, cool beans. Hey, what's up? This is Kelly Clarkson. This is my new video, Since You've Been Gone.
Woo. Lovely and talented guest Kelly Clarkson is with us right here. Okay, and that song is also the second most downloaded song on our countdown.
So, oh, very cool.
So that's
good.
Very cool. So we bumped it ahead so we could have you here.
Very cool.
How much fun was it smashing up all that stuff?
Oh, God, it was a lot of fun. Like, most of it wasn't, like, there was only one thing that was, like, sugar glass. Everything else was real glass, and I was like, everybody's like, don't get cut. And I was like, no, that would be cool. For the video, I was like, that would be cool. For the video, like, war wounds? I don't know.
Yeah, blood is great. You're a bad girl.
No.
Yeah. Just cut me up. It's fine.
No, that's
really groovy. All right. Now, you said that this is Breakaway is a little more rock.
Yeah, that's the album, yes.
Then Thankful.
Yeah.
And so that was that your idea to go ahead and move forward?
Yeah, I mean, everybody saw my tour, especially my last tour. Every song I had that wasn't kind of rock, we made kind of rock. So they kind of realized, Clive and everybody at the label and my management, they were like, you know what, we kind of sense that you kind of like that direction. You want to do that for your next record? And I was like, yeah. So I was totally down, and I went in and wrote with a bunch of people. So
very cool. So like the term pop, do you think you can still attribute that to what you're doing?
Oh, of it. Yeah. I mean, it's not like, I'm not Metallica, so it's not like rock. It's not like hardcore or anything. It's just like pop rock type stuff. So.
I think you could pull off some Metallica.
I think that I might do that alone, like in my room, but I think I would embarrass myself.
Kelly Clarkson is master of puppets. I can see it. It'd be awesome. All right, we've got much more with Kelly. It's time for a little Breakaway. See what I did there? Check it out.
Yes.
All right, stay tuned. Daily Download will be right back. Come on, that was awesome. Kelly Clarkson. Now you've done some work with Candy's. Been kind of there.
Yeah, I've done a couple ads with them.
Yeah, and one ad in particular, kind of. Let's look at it. Where is it? Right there. There you are. Okay.
That was the funnest one. That was the most fun one. Yeah.
In the bathtub.
Yeah, but the funny part is, Jenny McCarthy. She's hilarious. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she was brave. She had to sit like in these little nude panties on the thing. And I was like, no. There was not a towel big enough to cover me in front of all those people. I was like, no.
So you just covered yourself up with a lot
of
stuff.
No, like I was completely dressed under the bubbles. Because you can't see, except all you can see is that and like my legs coming out. So I was completely dressed, so I just felt bad for her. But she's hilarious.
Oh yeah, she's very, very
funny.
She's
so funny.
She's quite hilarious.
She made
and you're going to have a Christmas special.
Yeah, the Christmas special is coming on again. Ruben and Fantasia and I.
Yes.
Yeah, and it's actually, I mean, it's a Christmas special. We sing, like, I think, like, 3 or 4 Christmas songs, but most of it is actually stuff from our album.
Oh, very
yeah,
cool.
Yeah, like our album. So I do, like, Since We Gone and Breakaway and some stuff, so.
Also, yeah. a little bit of rock in the stocking.
Yeah, I'm the only rock. I kind of stand out because it's, like, the urban hip-hop and then the gospel, and then there's this Kelly. And then, so, yeah, so, but it's a really cool show. That's what makes it cool is it's kind of for everyone, so.
You can stand out with the rock. We're cool with that.
Right? Yeah.
We're very cool.
I hope y'all are down with that.
What's your favorite holiday song?
Probably I'll Be Home for Christmas. I really like that. Yeah. Well, I know that's kind of sad now because I'm now. Hopefully I will be. So, yeah.
That's very cool. Very cool. Okay, more with Kelly. Isn't she just awesome? All right, we're going to check with Marinella. Marinella, let's see what's going on with the countdown, darling.
I'll be hanging out with Cameron. And we have more with Kelly Clarkson with Daily Download returns.
Lindsay to my left, Kelly Clarkson to my right. What more do I want? Well,
Lindsay
cash.
Lohan in the cage, or I don't know.
I don't know. I probably have to feed her.
She looked pretty good.
She's looking all right.
Yeah.
It's all lights. It's all smoke and mirrors.
No, she's pretty.
She's very pretty. Yeah. Now, on the record, we were gazing through your liner notes here. You wrote a lot of this record.
Yeah, I wrote half the album, yeah. I didn't plan on it, but it just kind of ended up happening that way. I just started writing with people and just started kind of pouring out. And a couple songs I wrote a long time ago.
Right.
So.
Wait, you didn't plan on it. You just kind of figured, I'll just write a record.
Well, I mean, I wrote on the first one, and they kind of knew that I wanted to do the second one as well. And I just think it's cool. It's a way that fans get to kind of connect with you personally, because obviously if I'm writing it, then it's from my heart. So, I don't know. I just think, oh.
No.
I didn't mean that to sound corny. Wait, so, but no, I love writing. It's a good, it's therapeutic, really.
Well, yeah,
so,
it's good therapy.
Yeah.
It's kind of an interesting thing to think that you can talk to an artist and be surprised that, oh, my God, you wrote a lot of your record.
Right. Yeah. No, yeah, I guess a lot of people don't do that. Now, I don't really care who writes it, to be honest with you. If somebody writes a great song, then I'll sing it. So.
That's very cool. I've written several. So I'll just have to give them to you.
All right,
after
just
the
hand
show
them over.
A little bit. You just hand them over?
Yeah.
Okay. I got Pro Tools. We'll do it. And you're going to be performing here in New York City on Z100.
Yeah, I'm going to be doing the Jingle Ball.
The Jingle Ball.
Yes.
The Jingle Ball. Now, everybody's excited to see you. Who are you excited to see on the Jingle Ball?
Oh, Lord. I have no idea who is all even going to be there. I've been so busy.
Good Charlotte's playing.
Yeah, give me some names. Good Charlotte, very cool.
Good
very
Charlotte,
cool.
Very cool. Oh, Maroon 5 is going to be performing.
Oh, Justin's. Ooh, I'm excited
there
about
that.
There
you go. Okay, good. Maroon 5.
I like Maroon 5. They're cuties.
He's pretty dreamy. All right, we got more with Kelly, but now for the 7th most downloaded song, which comes to us from the 26-year-old singer/songwriter/pianist/guitar player/hat-wearing freak, Gavin DeGraw with I Don't Want to Be Here at Ease. And we are here with Kelly Clarkson. So what is going to be the next single?
The next single?
Mm-hmm.
God, we kind of haven't decided yet, but we're okay. Kind of going towards Behind These Hazel Eyes, I think. That's kind of a favorite of everybody, so
okay.
Probably that one.
Behind These Hazel Eyes. And then are we going to have a Kelly Clarkson tour?
Yeah, we're probably going to tour around March and April. Yeah. So, yeah, I'm excited. That's what I love to do is tour, so.
And it's going to be, you're going to go for the arenas again?
No, I mean, I've done the arena thing, and it's really cool. Obviously, that's cool, and a bunch of people want to come see it.
Yeah.
But at the same time, I don't know, it's kind of, I always seem distant, so I don't know. I think I might do theaters and stuff, just kind of keep it intimate and make sure everybody gets to, you know, the full impact of the show and everything. So I like the theater idea.
Keep
so.
It intimate. Good. You have a small rock band?
Yeah. I have my band. I already have my band that I travel with, so
very
they're awesome.
Cool.
So.
Very cool. And the next time, you got to come right here and perform for me.
I know. I got to
come. Fantastic. All right, everybody thank Kelly Clarkson for stopping by. Her album Breakaways in stores right now. Go buy one, buy 10. We got more videos, and Cameron is coming back when Daily Download returns. Thank you so much.